more of a risk when you don't provide the proper PPE to schools, or when you don't make provision in there for very high risk teachers and the other provisions that
but
are needed
the European
within
health authorities
schools.
Are
I think you
safe.
Can reduce.
If NEFIT says it's safe, would you go along with that?
Yes, but I think you need to reduce the risks, and I think there's things that need to be put in there immediately by the government for schools to ensure that that happens. Everybody wants the children back to school.